Hi, welcome to another video with my new version in Christ. Yes, thank you for tuning in again to this video, and we are so happy to have you with us today. I want to ask if you are not yet subscribed, please just go subscribe, like, and share this video. Thank you so much if you do so, and God bless you. Hello guys, welcome to this new video with my new version in Christ. And today we are talking about the different type of Christian church. Oh yes, different type of Christian church. You know, as the usher, me, I'm an usher in my church. We are meeting a lot of Christian church, a lot. But they're so nice, all of them are very nice. But yeah, I mean the different type of Christian. And today I just want to share with you some of them. The first one, this brother and this sister who just want to sit at the back. Yes, always sit at the back. Always, sir, sister, there's a place in the front. No, I will sit at the back. I'm okay here. It's empty in front. They will sit at the back. They are just feeling comfortable sitting behind. I don't know why they're sitting in behind, but they like sitting in behind. I don't know. Which type are you? Are you that one? Or are you the second one? Sitting in front. Yeah, we have the other one sitting behind, another one sitting in front. So whatever, they just want to sit in front. If there's no place in front, they will stand. They will stand. I want to sit in front. There's no place in front, I will just wait or I will stand. Yes. Which one are you? So are you the third one? Oh my God, that sister or that brother is coming to show her or himself in church. Yes, I'm coming to show my outfit. Yeah. I have a new bust tweed, yeah. I just want to show myself. Oh, I have a new dress. I want to show my dress. I want to show my suit, my new outfit. I just want everybody to know. Oh my God, which are you, that sister or that brother who's coming to show himself in church? This is the third one. The fourth one, oh my God, Mrs. or Mr. Complainer. Complainer, the one is coming to complain, always complaining. Why the service is late today? Why the pastor is dressed like that? Why the pastor was talking like that? Why the pastor didn't mention this one? Why the choir? I don't know. They don't sing it very well today. Why? Oh, the technical, I don't know. Today they're making, there's a lot of mistakes in the technical. You don't understand. Oh, the protocol. Oh my God, they're not doing their job. What's this? What? Oh my God, the hospitality. What's happening? Usher. Oh, why the usher? Why? Why the lady is dressing like that? Why this guy is talking like that? Why is like that? Why the lady? What does that say? What? Mrs. and Mr. Complainer, are you that one? I don't know who you are. If you are that one, please just comment and tell me which one are you. Don't be afraid, because I will tell you which one am I. Or are you the photo taker? Yes. I'm a photo taker, but after service, I will take my picture. I like to take a picture, yes, after service. So which one are you? Are you the one sitting at the back? The one sitting in front? The complainer, the one showing her dress or his dress, the one who's coming to take picture, or are you that one who's coming to listen the word, who's coming to serve, who's coming to hear what God has for him? Yes, this we see have a good Christian church who's coming, doesn't care about where you are putting, you are just putting, yes. I was sitting, there's a place in front, there's a place behind, they're just comfortable because they are coming to hear the word of God. They're not there to complain, they're not there to show themselves, just coming to hear what God has for them today. So which one are you? Just tell me and put the comment in the comment section and tell me which one are you. Please don't hide, because me, I told you who, which type am I. Anyway, me, I'm two. I have two types, yes, because I'm the one coming to serve, the one coming to listen to the word. I'm the photo taker also. Sorry, I'm three. Yes, I'm honest, I'm telling you. So please drop your comment. And so if you are still coming, or maybe you are in the watching with us, if you are not yet subscribed, please just do so, share, like, and subscribe, so we can bring a lot of people in the house of God. So God bless you. See you next time for another video with my new version in Christ. Bye bye.